So, L2, R1, R2. L2, R1. Nope, doesn't work for me. I can't do that.
Mike, I said the burrito has your name on it. This cheesecake. What?
Interesting.
Amazing.
Yeah, I'm gonna try that.
Okay,
well,
you can
all bring it to me
if you would.
Mm-mm.
And I love the idea that it's gonna be gone.
Okay, that's true.
That is wrong. Cheesecake. And then the cheesesteak burrito. Makes sense, yeah. Really. I think we'll be over there a lot. Showers, maybe a thunderstorm in the evening. It happens all over again tomorrow. And then finally,
Who shouldn't be with Xfinity X5. Simple, easy, awesome.
It's time to start wrapping it, cooking it, toasting it, buttering it, Canadian baconing it, cheesing it, melting it, stacking it. In other words, putting a freshly cracked grade A egg into everyday McMuffin so you can start independence hauling it, waterfronting it, and of course, love parking it. We get crackers so you can too. Get our famous egg McMuffin and sausage McMuffin with egg for just $2 for a limited time.
Has an education problem. The old system isn't working. 35 million Americans have put their college education on hold. Who's going to do something about it? We are. Strayer University wants you to graduate. 90% of transfer students say Strayer is a good choice for education.
Hi everybody, it's August the 19th. Here we go.
something quite different. Yeah. And almost shocking about the finale.
And while this guy didn't want his message left unread, one man was thinking to turn on for reasons just for him, so he can So what do you think? Is that Jesus? Or is that too demanding?
Oh my god. So we met in like a playground film game like last year. Do you remember Reader 12?
No.
Oh, you don't. Oh, I remember you. You didn't even change your name. Yo, Haunty, look at me, bro. Hey, look at me. Look at me. Hey, look at me. Look at me. Look at me. Look at me. You stole my combo.